Pride Football back with another video, and we're here. 2021 football season has finished, and biggest individual award in this competition. So we have to give our little take on it. It's sparking so much controversy. Jorginho gave away the ball today, so I guess he's not gonna win it. What do you think? Lewan, Messi.
Easily.
Who?
Lewan, fam. With all honesty, fam. Lewan, why? No bias. No.
Lewan, why?
What you mean, why?
No, me ask Lewan, why?
But you know why. Yeah, no, from why last you season, them rob him, man, fam.
I get that.
To
be honest, me get that.
This season, yeah. Man, come, fam, no difference, fam.
See,
no difference. Man, still, no difference, bro. No difference, dog.
But in all honesty,
the man in the trouble, fam. Come, bro.
You know, alright, me nah disagree with nothing what you say, but in all honesty, me agree with you. But
you see the importance of Lewan in a Bayern side.
And in a
look in a Champions League.
Yeah. I agree with everything. But as me say,
yeah, say Messi me feel like Copa,
no, Messi win the Copa America, I'm feel like say that international trophy carry the weight. I feel like at that I got separated. If Messi win, I feel like at that separated.
It should have fam. Ah, that speed. Be real fam. We know you want Messi win and Messi about fam, but look, be real.
But
bro.
As I said, individual performances, Lewandowski was as good as the man, anybody.
Fam,
this
the man was the best fam.
As good
no
as
joke,
anybody,
brother.
To be honest.
The man was the best, brother.
As I say, yo, in a people say, some people that say, yo, in our Bayern team where you can score a goal. Some people are saying they're in a Bundesliga, which is, you know, he might score a goal in a Bundesliga, but me if he likes it, him perform good enough for win it. So if he win it, in all honesty, me no feel no way about it.
Champions League, you want
him still perform,
you want perform, bro.
So me if he win it, in a while, I feel like say yo, me can't say alright. It really close because me feel like say why in a beginning of the season we see how much Messi really mean to Barcelona. Because in a really substandard Barcelona team was a leading goal scorer, assist. In a La Liga, he was a leading goal scorer, assist. Copa del Rey, everything. And then, transfer. You know, when he won the Copa del Rey with Barcelona, it's not really a big title, if I'll be honest. But then, coming in on the international stage now, the Copa America, it was all Lionel Messi. Leading goal scorer, leading assist. Argentina lifting the title. And being back then, years now, people are saying, yo, him go finals and him can't lose.
Him can't win
and him fear win and this that and now when happen.
Yeah, you know why people have said that for me like really
club.
Copa America, those two teams can win.
Hmm?
Brazil and Argentina when I really look at it.
How much years Chile are winning for?
Nah, fam, from when we are watching, no, we know fam.
Yeah, but we are talking about
the team
we
fear win. Fam.
Yeah, but
with the players.
Chile always a win.
How much big players Chile have?
Alexis Sanchez, Arturo Vidal, again.
Nobody else.
Gary Medel.
Medel no good.
Not again.
Medel a shit.
Not again.
You see, look on Brazil, look on Argentina.
Yeah, but I know who play upon the day, but
just a telephone.
As me say, either of them win, alright, with it. But yeah, I go with the little Argentine.
You know what you have to go with it, because I'm biased.
I'm biased, bro.
As me say, bro,
me say, yo, if Lewandowski win, it's okay. You see, Minaga. If Lewandowski win, me never say, oh, Messi should win it because he win Copa America. We feel like saying for winning because, in all honesty, me never feel like saying should I cancel last year.
That's you deserve it.
You see, so me feel like saying,
deserve it.
If he win it, yeah, and for me, that would have really put an end because.
If he win it this year. If he mention George in the name in a Ballon d'Or, dog.
Is he enough for him? Probably because, well, George now win the most title.
What that have to do with me? What that have to do with me? What that have to do with me? George, you don't win which most titles?
Sorry. He win
Champions League, I win him.
Yeah, he most big title him.
Euros League.
Big title and he win.
Fam, go on. Yo.
He win them.
Dusky, fam. Medieval one. Go into George. Alright. Dusky.
Make you know what you think in the comments. Is it Lionel Messi because of the Copa America or other reasons?
All honesty,
is
no
it
bias.
Lewandowski? No bias, no nothing. So just tell you what you think. I think a tomorrow it announced. Just drop for the predictions real quick and make you know how it happens.
Fry footballers out.